The tickets for the T20 World Cup match between India and Pakistan were sold out within hours after they went on sale. Pakistan's match against India remains one of the most highly anticipated fixtures in the cricket world, and that's why millions of fans are excited to watch the fierce rivals match whenever they meet. The seating sections, including General, General East, Premium, Pavilion East and Platinum, have all been become available on the Platinum list. Fans logged onto the website soon after ICC announced the sale of the match tickets. Many fans were placed in a queue with thousands of other users ahead of them. The waiting time was said to be more than an hour.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।